What's up, everybody? This is Metallo3. Welcome back to Nightmare House 2. In the last part, we had some help. We lost track, then we're back again. So yeah, let's continue on this journey. Saw his corpse. That's one thing about I saw. Jesus. Oh.
Loading bay gate now opening. Please stand clear.
Yeah, I'll stand clear, all right.
It's dark here. Can't see a goddamn thing.
Best way, you know, this gun. Whoa! I'm not a zombie. Did you now? Oh, that's better.
After you. Seriously, what does he have against light?
Oh. Thank you. No, those things are good. I will. They always do. Ugh. Don't start that shit, okay?
Here's the switch.
Loading bay gate now opening. Please stand clear.
Jackpot. Okay, let's get back. I don't like being alone with you here.
Oh wow, that's been...
What
the hell?
What the hell is he doing?
You don't have to do this. You misled us. We're never going to get out of here because of you.
What in the world is he talking about?
Calm down. There is nothing here.
We gotta do something.
It's just getting worse and worse. You're not taking us out. You're leading us straight into hell. Don't you realize that somebody else is making you do this?
Get ready. We might have to react if this turns violent.
Seeing the things that I'm seeing. There's gotta be a reason for that. You're causing it, aren't you? Drop the gun.
This isn't looking good. Get ready to shoot.
What?
My eyes are open now. I can see what you really are. I'm gonna send you back to hell where you belong, you son of a bitch.
Whoa.
Help!
Oh shit! Shoot! Now!
That was a close call.
For the ammo, mate! We were asses.
There was nothing else we could do.
Zombies, lots of them.
Oh, shit. We got right cover. These things are so annoying. Die. God. Oh, these things. Ow! Oh, nah, hell no. You guys can take care of this path.
All clear. Good job. It's locked. Let's blow it. I'm getting too old for this shit.
say that again.
One second. I gotta catch my breath.
Really?
There's no time. We're almost at the evac point.
Holy shit!
Whoa! 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 What?
Oh my god, we got the hell out of here now. I'm on the way, follow me.
Just the two of us now. Get out of my way. Oh, great. Hey, you better not die next. I hate being alone.
Through that door, let's go.
Screw this, save mine. Are we leaving?
This is Alpha. We're at the evac point. Repeat, we're at the evac point.
Yeah.
This is Chopper. Prepare for landing.
Thank you.
kill anyone, and I don't plan on starting tonight. Therefore, I want to give you the chance to decide. In just a moment, this elevator is going to stop on the main level, directly next to the main entrance to the hospital. If you want to spare yourself, just leave me in this hospital alone. If you're bound and determined to find and kill me, though, just keep heading down the elevator. I won't stop you from coming. Just be warned, I will be forced to defend myself.
This area is restricted to senior level staff only. If you do not have the proper authorization, please leave immediately.
Nah.
It's for your own good.
Shut up. Oh. What the fuck is that thing? Whoa!
This is the core, my life's long work. It's beautiful, isn't it?
No.
It's important to me. And I'll go as far as needed in order to achieve my goals. I've made some mistakes, sacrifices, my loved one, and even I myself, but I have to continue. There is no turning back now. I'm afraid I can't let you interfere. It's protecting me, you see. Keeping me safe from her. Therefore, I have to send a few friends to keep you company. Let's see how long you can last against them. That's always a great experiment.
Boss battle! Oh, you're the one who said those things, didn't you?
Well, even 50% of the power of the core is still fully functional. I didn't need that shield anyway. I have a lot of other surprises.
Guess I gotta break these.
Alright, I actually wasn't planning on using the pulse emitters, but you're leaving me no choice. Enjoy! Hey, watch it.
No, make me.
I am going to kick your ass.
What the hell are you doing?
Ha!
Support beams are all that's holding the core up in the air.
I'm not going to let you keep doing that. Time to send you somewhere else. Into your own head. Oh my gosh.
The hell? Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh, thank you! Thank you, lady!
Whoa. Oh, that can't be! She can't be here! Stop it! You can't even imagine what will happen if this whole thing falls.
Oh, I can't! Fuck you.
Have fun, zombie. Beat him like he's one of your bitches.
Hey, I'll be back in just a minute. Gotta go drain the old worm. The core is the only thing stopping her from getting here. You can't destroy it.
Oh, I can.
Well, good night.
What? Are you the one who made me hallucinate those, during me going... it was you, wasn't it? Gotta go down to the hallway. Wait.
still operative. I guess I won.
What?
Oh shit! Emily! Emily, my love, it worked. You're back! I'm sorry for everything that's happened. I'm sorry for everything I had to-
No!
Yeah,
no!
Kill him! Kill him! Oh yeah, get wrecked, you son of a bitch! That's for killing my men! Oh.
Emily! Listen! You're about to make a big mistake! The core! It's also-
Whoa! Hello, baby. You're welcome, baby. That was it! That was it! Oh, man, that was amazing. You guys need to get this game. This is better than Gray. I'll put a link in the description if you guys want to play this yourselves. If you like this video, hit the like button, and subscribe if you want to make this channel stronger. See you all next time. Bye!